Kenji Kamiyama, the director Lord of the Rings anime film. A new Lord of the Rings movie has been revealed, but this time it's an anime film directed by none other than Kenji Kamiyama. The Lord of the Rings, The War of the Rohirrim, has Peter Jackson and Frank Welsh involved, with Return of the King writer Philippa Boyens consulting and Solar Entertainment handling production. According to Deadline, the film is being fast-tracked and is currently in the voice casting process with Warner Brothers Pictures to distribute. The story focuses on the Ninth King of Rohan, Well Hammerhand, and the legendary battle that shaped Middle-earth 2050 years, Spirit of the Fellowship of the Ring. Look for this one to expand upon untold story of Helm's Deep, ultimately serving as a companion piece to Peter Jackson's trilogy and the upcoming miniseries from Amazon. Jason DeMarco of Adult Swim is also working on the film. I'm so happy I can finally talk about this. Deep breath. I am producing a Lord of the Rings anime feature. Whoa! Here's what Warner Brothers Pictures COO Caroline Blackwood and New Line Cinema President and CEO Richard Brenner have to say about the production. All of us at New Line feel a deep affinity for the extraordinary world J.R.R. Tolkien created. So, opportunity to dive back into Middle-earth with the team at Warner Brothers Animation is a dream come true. Fans know Helm's Deep as a stage for one of the greatest battles ever put to film in, with many of the same creative visionaries involved and the brilliant Kenji Kamiyama at the helm. We could be more excited to deliver a fresh vision of his history that will invite global audiences to experience the rich, complex saga of Middle-earth in a truly new way.